Today we're in Fiordland National Park on the South Island of New Zealand. A couple of days ago we were in Auckland after leaving Bay of Islands, where we spent a day, and that's on North Island in the country of New Zealand. And there we took a walk around the downtown, visited the biggest park, took a look at the Sky Tower, and enjoyed just being out there and with a lot of people in the beautiful city that's there. And the really fantastic part of it was that we had a beautiful sail away that night about 11 o'clock p.m. The whole downtown skyline was lit up and it was very, very magical and beautiful. Then after that, we sailed up North Island, all the way to the tip of it, to an area called North Cape. And we circled around there at noon one day, and we were able to see a beautiful beach called 90 Mile Beach, which is a very pristine part of North Island, and got some fantastic pictures and views sailing around that part of North Island. Then we continued south, now down to South Island where we are today. And today we've been sailing through Fiordland National Park, which is basically comprised of several sounds, including Milford Sound, Thompson Sound, Doubtful Sound, and Dusky Sound where we are right now. The weather today has sort of been hit and miss. It was raining quite a bit this morning when we were in Milford Sound, which made it beautiful because a lot of the waterfalls were just cream right off the side of the mountains due to the rain. Sun got a little bit better in Thompson Sound, but then in Doubtful Sound, it got so foggy we basically couldn't see anything. In Dusky Sound, where we are now, the sun has finally come out, so we've gotten some magical views of this area, a very special part of the world, one of the few places in the world where there's fjords. So we're going to Australia now. Check back soon. Thanks.